Thank you for all that she's doing. As we know that most cyber flashing is sent from anonymous accounts, which makes it all the more scary, particularly when they may be in the same vicinity as the victim. Does my honourable friend agree with me that tackling anonymity online and anonymous abuse is a key part of dealing with cyber flashing and also being able to track the perpetrators?
We are in danger of all agreeing with each other, but I think that's a very good thing. And I do want to pay particular credit to my honourable friend, the member for Stroud, who has done so much work on anonymity itself through her 10-minute rule bill. I think this is absolutely crucial. And I think social media companies also have a huge role to play in this.